Welcome, Steve. I think it's fantastic to have you on board.